Welcome to Halo 7. We have here Bobby Cassevah, relief pitcher for the Angels, and currently just completed a workout with the Inland Empire 66ers. Bobby, how are you doing today?
Feel good. Good to be here.
Great. How'd practice go? I saw you out on the mound just a few minutes ago. Was there anything that you're working on?
Just trying to come back from an injury to my shoulder. Slowly coming back. It feels good right now. Just did a sim game and hopefully get in a few games and get back to Anaheim.
Excellent. Excellent. Is there anything specific that you're working on or goals for this season for 2012?
Just trying to stay healthy. You know, get in there and throw strikes and let my sinker work. Just get quick outs and not throw too many pitches. And you gotta get back to Anaheim as quick as I can.
What caused the shoulder injury? Did it occur last season?
Yeah, I had a slight labrum tear last year. Kind of flared up on me again before spring training, I think it was inflammation in my shoulder.
Did it require surgery?
No, not surgery. Just a bunch of rehab. Took about 4 or 5 weeks off, started throwing, and so getting a few games, and that's it.
How's the rehab process going? Was it would you consider it a success, or was there things still working on?
It feels very good. I think our training staff did a great job. Taking it slow, not trying to push and come back too quick. But the sooner I can get back to Anaheim, help the team out any way I can.
Absolutely. Is there any plans coming up there?
Not sure yet.